Wait.
The rain is raining, viewers and friends, so what?
Yeah, they say it's going to be rain all week.
Do you see the rain?
Chuck, wait. Let me zoom into the forest, yes.
Okay?
Yes.
So what the hell, eh? We have finished work for today and we have time for another great.
Yes, we have finished actually half an hour early.
So now we have time to unbox something that I wanted for such a long time, of course. Salute our friends and viewers and subscribers. Thanks for the support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion for the RC planes from this channel to the rest of the world. Because we have said it many times, and I will say in every single video, you can't find better hobby than flying RC planes. Once you will try, you will be an addict. Yeah, of course, it's raining, Captain.
Yeah, it's getting heavier by the second.
Who cares, eh? You have the roof here, you have the plane.
It's monsoon outside,
you
eh?
You have time, so what the hell, eh?
Yes, I have time. I have 15 minutes of time, yes.
Yeah, of course, I will be quick today.
No, I have more.
I don't have much.
I have actually 1 hour and a half.
Of course, welcome to the Potentius Brothers RC Aviation Channel. The channel will try to test as many different planes as possible in our lifetime. The channel where we test them from an amateur point of view and without editing, and that's the most important thing. What you see is what you get. If the plane is good, we will tell you that. If it is bad, we will tell you that. But at the end, I love every single plane, even if it's bad, eh? As long as I can fly.
Well, don't let this sticker
Don't let this sticker fool you, because today I have something very special. Now,
well, we hope.
Now I will just tell.
Salute first, Hubert.
Hubert, thanks for this delivery. Again, I have found one plane in Austria, in a little store, all forgotten, last piece in stock. The beautiful, sexy, iconic, and since there is the Draco version of this, it's iconic plane, the Robe Vega. Now, of course, I will cut my...
You did have one before.
Now, I was just trying to say, viewers, the viewers and friends who are following our channel, you already know, if you look at the back,
hey, I have sharpened the knife, eh?
Oh, well, I was thinking why it's cutting so good, eh?
Huh?
The viewers who are following our channel, our friends, you already know that in the past, maybe 2 years ago, I had the Robe Vega before. Now, that was the second-hand plane.
Well, is it? I can see wheel.
I can open, I will take it out while I'm babbling. You
wait,
can show
wait,
the
wait,
box.
Wait,
I will take it out.
Wait, look at the sticker, how it is painted, so you know. Oh, even the price. Yes.
This is really old stuff.
Look at the specification very quick. 1.3 meter wingspan, length 1 meter, flying weight 1300 grams.
1300 grams, and what's the point of this? Now, I think that maybe this plane is also discontinued, because I couldn't find it anymore anywhere else. Like I said, I did have this plane in the past.
And you will have one in the future.
It was the second-hand plane. It was a little ruined, but who cares? I did the maiden flight. And of course, if you love this plane and if you want to see how I was flying it, because I was flying this plane even in the quarry, and that was some sick flight.
Yes.
And ever since, I will also salute Bojan from Croatia, because he bought this plane from me. When I had this plane, he wanted so bad, he said, please sell me that. And since we were filming it already, we have filmed the plane twice, I said, hey, I will sell it to you. I mean, that is maybe 4 or 5 planes that I sold in my life, eh? And ever since, I was really sorry, because some people say that this plane is ugly, but for me, it looks really sexy, eh?
Wait. Now speak, I'm zooming
it
on the plane.
It looks really sexy, and to tell you the truth, this is really, really one amazing flyer. Now, what I will do with this plane, of course, now we had the opportunity, since the first one was the second-hand plane, we didn't film the unboxing, this is the brand new, so we can see what you get in the box when you order yourself a beautiful, sexy Robe Vega. And at the end of this video, I will show you what I will do with this plane.
Yes.
It won't be just some...
Wait! You didn't smell the air.
Again.
Who knows how long was the air inside the box, eh?
This air is so old that, hey,
Maybe from the Jörg Haider's time, say.
Short from tetanus if I smell a DSA.
Yes.
But look at DSA. Look at this for the first time, because I didn't find any video of this plane being unboxed.
Look at this.
Oh, this is the
holy
grail of all the pilots. The instruction manual is still in the box like it should be.
Yes, Robe, it is in German, of course.
No, you must understand.
I think also in
that, in fact, the Robe stuff is good stuff.
Oh, look at this.
You can't go wrong with the Robe.
CG, 70 millimeters from the leading edge.
Of course, the perfect G-spot, I will check that later. But first now, we must see what you get in the box, piece by piece, Captain Blom.
This is...
What?
This has got 40 amp ESC.
Yeah, it runs on 3 cell.
Even 4.
You can try it on 4?
Look.
But I don't think that I will need, Captain Blush, listen to
it
me.
It says
good.
2 to 4.
Listen to me good. Put that away right now, because we don't need it anymore. We want to see the plane now, and I will tell you something. Put it here. Put it here, I will maybe there. The point is that after my upgrade of this plane, I don't think that I will need a 4 cell battery.
6?
Not 6, I will fly this on 3 cell, because I remember from the first one that this baby has really good power. Now look at the quality of this EPO. Even though the plane is old, of course, wait, Captain Lars.
Show me.
I must just tell to the viewers, maybe some beginners, when you get new plane, always loosen a little hinges. Not too much, don't be silly, but just a little, so later the servos won't hurt too much.
Yes.
Now show this, of course you can show also, I can see from here, that it has two beautiful reinforcements inside.
Look, it's bold construction, eh?
I can't wait to assemble this, because the first one was second-hand plane, and I didn't do nothing on that plane, just put the receiver in. But this time, hey, I really want to see how this baby
flaps.
Is made.
Oh. Yeah, yeah, like this. Now step on the wing, yes.
Yeah. Hey, my fingers are really crazy.
Hey, don't forget to mention the great deal that you did yesterday. We will film that. You can just
remember me later, because right now, Captain Blush, I'm all in this plane. I'm falling in love again. Mm-hmm. I will tell you that later. Don't distract me now, because hey. Look at this.
All pre-installed.
And I will tell you right now what we were unboxing a few days ago. When you wanted to see so badly what I have is that long box, because there were slats for the wings. I have bought those slats for this plane, because I have forgotten that this baby already has slats or slots, or how do you call this. Now show it to the viewers, show the quality of this beast. I mean, hey. Yes. Servos all pre-installed, beautiful EPO foam, This is like with the multiplex, Blush. What do you think?
Yes, Robe.
You can't go wrong with the multiplex.
Robe was my first transmitter, 2-channel, which I used on my RC cars.
Hey, we didn't have a single bad plane from multiplex by now, and it's the same with the Robe. I mean, this is quality, and that's it. The fact of life. Look at this.
Yes.
But it doesn't say Robe, do you see this? Aerop. Interesting, huh? Aerop.
No, but it...
But it, this means something,
this
course.
Is nothing. Robe has two B's in the name.
Yeah.
R-O-B-B-E.
But if you read it on the back, it's Boer.
Yeah, this is...
Yeah.
And do you know what this means?
Nothing, eh?
Doctor of electric planes, Robert.
Yeah,
yes, 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 yes.
Dr. Electric Robert, eh?
Yes, yes, yes.
Now, of course, I will put the wings here, when they will be later, like this. A pretty decent size. I don't think that this...
1.33.
But they don't go all the way together. It's not just 1.3. Look at them. The table is 1 meter wide. Now, of course, I will take out the...
carbon bar.
Oh, look at this, eh? Because the previous Vega that I had, I never disassembled it, because I have my pickup truck and I can drive it in my truck, so I didn't even know how this bird is assembled. I mean, look at this big, sexy carbon body.
Look at this big rod.
Now, this is really a stall plane. I mean, this is as good as the E-Flight timber, viewers. But look at this. And the if you look at the shape of this, this crazy shape, I mean, I love it. But look at this, of course, some basic ingredients.
And the most iconic thing about
the most iconic thing are these wheels, say, on this, because they go to the back, and that's interesting stuff.
Wheels.
Wheels that turn in the back, eh? Huh, pretty sexy, huh, Captain Blush?
It's working perfectly, eh?
Of course, look at this. I mean, this is all glue-free assembly. Oh, look.
Yes.
Look, one, three bolts, the Velcro for the battery,
three
the
bolts.
Cable, I think, for something.
Hey. Three bolts, two bolts, and that's it.
Yeah.
And a wanker.
All you need is three bolts and two bolts, and that's it, eh? Of course, the beautiful and sexy...
Which you're not going to use, of course.
Which, of course, I'm not going to use, but I can show it anyway, what you get in... Because we must show the whole plane, eh? Look at this.
Oh, APC?
I just hope that this... How do you call this? What's this, eh? How do you call this, this? This aluminum stuff, shaft.
This?
I hope that it's the same.
As what?
I am not the
now
same.
Now you will put this in, into the motor.
I of course.
You'll just change the prop, Robbie, hello.
What's with you, eh?
Hey, hey. Were you drinking?
Well, I just hope that maybe,
long enough?
No, this hole in the spinner that it is...
Oh, it's not...
Don't show yet! That's for later, eh? We must show what I will do, but
the hole is too big.
Too big?
And something good is here. Well, we will show it later because there's actually an adapter for the motor inside.
Yeah, I know that it is, but just check it if it's the same size. You can check this, eh? Is it? Surprise me.
Yes.
Surprise me, Captain Blush, right now.
Yes, look.
If it's the same size...
I think it's the same size.
I will salute you for this, even though I have bought that. I will salute you for this.
Yeah, but
now I'm a happy man.
I have shown you this, eh?
Yeah. And now, of course, we come to the great part of every unboxing, and that is the fuselage. Now, I will leave this box here. It's good enough for the closure of the video, like it is. And now, come here. Look at this sexiness, eh?
It's not so small.
But I can't believe that it's all...
Hey, from my memory that I can remember, it used to be smaller, eh?
Smaller, but I have told you, Captain Blush, that this is not so small plate as you may think, eh? And now I will take it out slowly and sexy for the best
measure. Inch by inch.
Inch by
centimeter by centimeter.
Millimeter by millimeter, because you don't see something like this every day on every channel. Mm. Are you ready, Captain Blush?
Yes.
Now just be impressed, eh? Look at this, eh? And look at this wind shields or wind, how do you call this? The screens, the windows on the plane, how beautiful they look.
Squeeze the windows? Screen? Or what did you mean to say?
The windows.
With the windows, yes. I thought you meant that I need to squeeze the windows.
Look at this sexiness, eh?
Yes.
I will grab it in my hand, of course. Mm-hmm. Look at the size, eh? Pretty sexy.
Hey, where does the battery go? Oh, underneath.
And I can't believe one thing, Captain Bosch.
They spent so many years waiting for you.
That in fact, do you know where in the previous the receiver was here, in the back?
Yeah.
Because I had to take the window out and put the receiver in. The guy had it in the back and I just left it there. Look at this, the wheel already pre-installed.
Yes.
Look at this, eh? Sexy, beautiful hinges that you can adjust the length. I just love this.
Hey, show which battery.
Of course we will open it.
I think that this goes DIN-T.
Well, maybe it's very
DIN-T. Old. Wait, let me show you how it looks. No. Like this, yes. Yes. I was right again.
Of course.
And look at this, Skywalker. Exactly the same.
Yeah, this has the
Hawker Hurricane.
Yeah, Hawker Hunter.
A Hawker Hunter, yes. And look at this, of course.
A beautiful and sexy.
You have free connector.
But I just don't remember anymore. I will have to check on my video. No good thing that we are filming, because I have absolutely no idea where you put the battery here.
Hey, you will see.
I think that you just put it here on the Velcro here on the bottom.
Yeah,
check the video.
You will actually have to wait for the battery, because you will modify the plane. The CG will be different a bit.
I will check. Yeah, of course, maybe the battery will have to go.
A little back to the back.
After I will modify this plane, you will say, I think that maybe the battery will be here. I got the CG. But hey, hey, look at this. Hey. Now, of course, like always, I will put it a little together so we can have just a little.
You will assemble this in a second.
Pretty quick, eh? Now, today, of course, I will just leave it here to dry.
Huh. There is something in my mind, eh?
What?
How do you get. Hey, wait, before you do anything. How do you go inside the plane for the wires?
Yeah, from here.
From here?
That is why I think that is why. Because do you see this? Yeah, but no. You don't go there. But the previous one.
Chuck, wait.
But who cares now?
You assemble it and I will check very quickly.
We will see that next time.
I'm filming you, yes.
Yeah, but I'm struggling here.
Aha, Robbie. The cables need to go in front.
I'm struggling here to hit the hole, but what's this, eh?
Yeah, usually she's.
But hey.
Hey. The wires go in front.
They go to the front?
Yeah, look at this, look. See?
Oh yeah. And the position of the battery, you see? It's here. But you have all here, eh? You have the battery, you have the ESC, the receiver, all here in the front. But we will see, who cares about that right now, eh?
Yes.
I just put it like this, it's good enough.
It looks like a
tin plane, eh?
Yeah.
That I have crashed, and I also have that in my hangar, eh? And then like this. Eh, good enough, eh?
Now, not the closure, eh? You have to explain first what is this. Open the box.
No, I won't open nothing. I will just tell the viewers right now. I won't explain nothing. Just wait for the next video, and I will just show you what I will use on this plane. I will use this. Next.
I will not tilt the camera because of the calendars.
Don't tilt. Because it will be banned from YouTube because of our calendars. The next thing will be this. The Master Airflow 3-blade prop. And
you will choose.
And two versions. I have two versions here.
I think the smaller ones will be.
And this.
I think the smaller ones will be.
Yeah, but this is the smaller ones, they're not much bigger than this. Eh?
Hey. Yeah. But look at those, hey. Those are monsters.
This will be sick, hey. Eh? Look at this sickness, eh?
It will not fly.
Yeah, but why not, eh?
No.
Hey, the only thing that matters is that you get the perfect G-spot, eh? Mm-hmm. Even those big wheels, of course, yours I will decide later. And I also have this.
A box of paints.
This. But right now I won't show you in which color it will be, eh?
I know.
Now, of course, Captain Blush thought that I will paint this in the Draco paint, but what's the point, eh? The Draco Vilga already exists. This must be the Petrinčić Brothers Vilga, eh?
Yes.
So it will be a different color, but still beautiful as hell. And I think that this will be one of the best videos ever. Our viewers and friends, what do you think?
Yes.
What do you think at the end? A few words. Like I said at the beginning, once you see this play, or you love it or you hate it. There is no other way. No, I love this plane from the first moment when I saw
it. Just like a Sky Sword.
Like the Sky Sword, I just love this plane, eh? And because of this design, it looks sick, but I love sick planes, eh? And of course, when we talk about raw quality, that's it, eh? This is state of the art, almost, I can call it like this, eh? So this is it, yes. Enough, Captain Blush?
Yes, enough.
You will go home, I will start to paint. I can't wait to put the first layer of paint on to see how it
will. Will not you assemble it first?
Of course not. I will paint it. It's easier to paint it in pieces, Captain Blush. I won't paint the whole plane. I must protect the windows, I must protect the wheel, the servos and all that, the connectors.
Ah, the wheels,
and then
yes.
I will paint it, leave it to dry, and then I will just assemble the sickest Vira S2VDI. So this is it.
Yes.
And I will just show you quick, maybe, because many times the viewers are asking me, even I got the comment on the Facebook, what the hell, what kind of paints I'm using. I have shown you already.
Water-based?
In the previous videos, they're all water-based, Captain Blush, because of the law. Simple paints like this, eh? Royal standard, and that's it, eh? They work perfect, eh? By now, they didn't harm foam. They stick on pretty good. And of course, at the end, when I will finish the painting on this, I also have this. Maybe I will use it, maybe I will not. The Clear Lock spray.
Yeah.
See-through, glossy, how do you call that?
Lacquer.
Lacquer. Maybe I will put it on, maybe I will not. Because even with this, without the lacquer, I have such a sexy paint viewers for this paint, and you will just love it. So this is it, enough of the dabbing. Pilot Robert and Captain Blaž signing off for Slovenia with another great option for you to buy if you can find it somewhere. I can't say for sure if this is discontinued or maybe not, but if I have found one brand new still in box, I think that you can find it. And believe me, I can tell you right now, I don't need the maiden flight with this one to tell you that this is really good flyer, because I did have this baby in the past, and I will tell you right now that I'm really happy that I have it again. Did I say good?
Yes.
So this is it. Because we must do what? I have already told. Just cut quick. And viewers, we love you all and thanks for your support all over again. Let's make this channel the biggest community of RCA amateur lovers that love the raw videos without editing. That's the stuff, eh? That's the best stuff.
No, we just stop.